reported the two appearing to embrace and kiss and then get into the back of the officer's squad car.
We couldn't believe what we were seeing. And then what really made us go like, wow, like this is crazy is when, like I said, when the car started rocking a little bit to the left and right, that's when we were like, wow, this is crazy. In broad daylight with kids around. He was in the car for about 35 to 40 minutes.
Afterward, he says both quickly drove away in separate directions.